Also here at 9:30 tonight, some new video showing the fire and explosion at a homeless encampment near downtown Denver.
It was all caught on video near 16th Street and Sherman. When you look at the video, you will think amazingly nobody was hurt. This incident comes as Mayor Mike Johnston pushes micro communities for unhoused people. Fox 31's Rogelio Mares spoke with many who are worried these communities will be built too close for comfort. He joins us live with the story. Rogelio.
Yeah, guys, Mayor Mike Johnston told a crowd of residents here at the Evans School that 8,000 calls have been made to 911 so far this year pertaining to these kind of homeless encampments. You can likely add to that the calls that were made for the incident that happened at 16th and Sherman. As you said, amazingly, no one was hurt in that incident, but the mayor did also report to folks, residents here, that 40 unhoused people have died in the last 6 to 8 weeks alone.
Whoa, what was that? Y'all better back up.
If you look closely, you can see folks running from an explosion triggered by a fire at this encampment on 16th and Sherman.
The person's tent right here, I think something caught on fire, which made it lead to a bigger fire.
Monet Yutzi lives just a couple of tents from the fire.
We all had to move because I think there was tanks in there that was exploding, so.
Tanks?
Yeah.
Like what kind of tanks?
Propane tanks, I think.
Those are meant to keep folks warm when it's cold, Monet told us.
To me, that's my worst nightmare, is being homeless, right?
Over at the Evans School, Mayor Mike Johnston met with neighbors in the 10th District on homelessness, many wanting a humane but solid solution.
It's already a bad situation because of the drug use and the garbage and the refuse and the human waste. I mean, it's not a pretty situation.
Johnston pitched his idea of setting up 11 micro communities in different spots around the city, places where unhoused people would have homes and be taken off the streets.
I don't think the mayor would want it in his backyard. I don't think any of the Denver folks would want it in their backyard.
The incident at 16th and Sherman was enough proof for these folks. Safety is a major priority.
It's scary for the rest of us that live here because a fire is a fire is a fire.
Johnston has this problem to fix. One, he says, has gotten worse since before he was in office.
We have now more than 1,500 people who are living unsheltered on the streets of Denver every single night. 5 years ago, we had 500 people that were unsheltered on the streets, so this number is 300% worse.
So more about those numbers. The mayor's goal is to have 1,000 people in these micro communities by the end of the year. He also clarified for folks here at this town hall earlier tonight that these sites would, zoning would allow these sites to exist as they were for between 2 to 4 years. That got an audible groan from this crowd, conveying to the mayor that this is obviously not an easy issue. It is his job to solve. We are live outside of the Evans School in the Golden Triangle near downtown Denver. Rogelio Mares, Fox 31.
Rogelio, thank you.